Captain Grissom is 35 years old. At 5 feet 7 inches, the shortest of the astronauts. At 35 years old, the second youngest. He is married, two boys, 11 and 7 years old. They and Betty Grissom, his wife, will be watching this launch from their home near Langley Field. You see Grissom here in that 19 pounds of aluminized rubber suit that is his space costume. 3 hours ago, he emerged from the van, which had taken him from Hangar S, where he was prepared for this flight, out to the launch pad and for his trip to perhaps outer space. As he climbs the steps, lowers himself down into the hatch and into that contour chair. In this 6-by-9-foot capsule crammed with the instruments that will monitor his flight, that will permit him to control the pitch and the yaw of his capsule, though not its direction, in its ballistic flight 115 miles into the sky and 290 miles downrange. Grissom is ready. The Mercury capsule is ready. The Redstone rocket is ready. Downrange, the aircraft carrier Randolph and five destroyers of the recovery force are ready. The backup pilot, Lieutenant Colonel Glenn of the Marine Corps, is ready, as is Alan Shepard, our first astronaut at the communications capsule.